SP Boomy? No, I have not. Alright. Kill Sean. Oh, he's got the holy word thing. Sheep it once, sheep it twice. I'm not sure. Oh, the root counts. Nice. So I think this guy's also running holy word. Oh, I got stuns. He just used all the CC into me. Okay. Okay, so they have no trinkets forever now. To kick floating boss. Sends me. No kicks for a sec, so I'm gonna try to get this shit in there. Plus soonish. I don't know, these trinkets seem piss. These ones, especially the Holy Ward ones. Come on, stack again, please. He could have dispelled this. Didn't think it did. Banging the lock, man. This guy's slow and sick. Double fear. Did it just proc a loss? Just a bust, getting bust back, go. We're on his port, but it's fine for now. Making sure to get my guys' this curse all the time. I'll get mine now in a sec. Another one out in the open. Need to avoid the UA. Plus, really late here. I have my kickback. I trinketed in for the silence. I knew that an interaction would happen, so I still didn't. That's my DBT. This is so toxic. Free this guy. Actually win though. I have PI so I can be hearing this. He's got Master's Call for this. He didn't play for the silence and barriers. Couldn't. They had some pretty insane pressure for the first 30 seconds of this game. This is kind of hard. I think DK. I think we have to hit the Death Knight. I'm like so zoomed out right now. That's kind of cool though. Yeah, I've got Flame Cannon. Kind of hard for me to go first. Full grip. Nice, they pulled in. I didn't quite get it. They messes offensively. Okay. You can send it whenever. Come. Marines. I think it's AoE gripped on it. He has GS, so I don't want to send Locke, because I think he has a Serenity for this GS. I'll wait for the healer to stand still and then kick, like pre-kick him. I want to bring the DK away from this healer. Maybe get a free shoot. Try to do the same thing. I shouldn't do the same kick twice in a row. He has sweep for it. Maybe I can get a pre-alter if they break it. I'll block. I want him to commit more damage on me though. Like so my guy. Yeah. No, he's here and he's me. It's fine though. Just heal yourself. That would be. Oh, it didn't hit that guy. Oh sheep. He has bust. Maybe. Oh, he doesn't have trinket. Fine, I'm building flame cannon. Free sheep, bust. No tinder, so I pick the fireball. Maybe just dies. I'm not gonna insta-kick because he's used to me insta-kicking. He'll kick this, but... if she doesn't kick my shin power. No kick. DK so the, or DB so the AMS doesn't go off. Could have just AMS. I don't know. Get a free sheep very soon. I think he was gonna come in range to Todd me, so I should. Spell, dispel. Oh no. RM2s is the best comp? Nah, I think it's Survival Hunter. Ardruid. So we know he's not Res Lego, which is good. Cutting the kidney. Root him on his maneuver. Buddy, that's not how you play with maneuver. Come on, man. Just stun and go. Really bad to get sapped. Or like me get sapped. Him getting sapped is fun. Kind of makes me think they want to go on him. They can't even like chastise him now if I were to come out. I'm gonna come out now. Excellent. I trinket. It's maybe bad. Nice. That's the issue with my camera angle. Can I purge it? If I, like, my route will make it to where... Fake death. He fears. Okay, so I need to, like, sheep it. Sheep it. Ring it. And then, something's good. Alright. There's my video. There's my clip for my video showing how to play around it.